So hi everyone, I'm Rajan Chaudhary from Manzil. Today I'm here for you with some tips who want to go abroad, in study in abroad. I will talk about which courses are you planning to pursue. It's a main confusion. The first thing every student must consider, irrespective of what kind of return on investment you expect, is the course one is planning to pursue? While most of the top colleges across different countries offer brilliant opportunities, the fact remains that there is always one particular course that would have more advantage in a country than the next. Taking for instance the top courses students apply for in universities abroad, our research showed that more students opt for MS courses than MBA courses at postgraduate level. Now, while many top-ranked universities belong to USA, which continues to be the first among equals for study abroad destinations, we cannot ignore countries like Germany and even Australia that offer good quality education at a proper cost, fraction of cost. Also, if you are interested in taking up a language course in French, for obvious reason, France and Canada would offer better opportunities and as compared to any other study abroad destination. So I suggest the first step a student ought to take is to understand which course to take. Is it? For more details, you can share your profile on our WhatsApp number 9914615605, and also you can visit in our branch Manzil Institute in Rajpura. Thank you so much. Be happy.